charges cars, whatever that thing is.
My car. The battery pack thing, that thing's amazing.
So what is it that we're exactly doing now? I think we had. I think we may have to switch up to.
No, we stick soon.
I am because I'm gonna play. We're gonna do Pink Houses, where I want you to do a variation of what I'm playing with a bar.
No, distortion. I downloaded that so I can do it then.
I think it'll sound cool. Like when you bring in, it'll sound good. So let's do this.
There's more points for you.
already got it. It looks like the Cowboys are playing all their players.
Why?
I have no idea.
Number one seed?
Because they just want to beat the Eagles.
Good for them.
Angel of Harlem.
I don't know that song. So I still have to hang out with the kids, like,
occasionally. That's like
Angel of Harlem.
Because the kids...
Alright, so how do I get to my Google Drive from this? Let's see.
Casey's up again? I guess you got your over.
I got it.
Oh, take it easy. That's my back as soon as I sat down.
It's a little bit too early to get...
Where do you get to your
Google Drive? I sat down.
You know what I mean?
How do I get to your Google Drive?
The 50,000 texts I sent you?
I know, but it's not.
Which
on this.
One of the 50,000, though, actually?
2,518.
But it's not on this iPad.
And you need to find out how to put it on that iPad.
Hold on. But I don't want to. Max has 50 things open.
Hello, my name is Itchy. I love to kill Scratchy. Hello, my name is Itchy. I love to kill Scratchy. Hit him with a hammer. Scratch is now splattered. Shoot him with a gun. Killing Scratch is fun. Hello, my name is Itchy. Yeah. I love to kill Scratchy. Hello, my name is Itchy. I love the cute scratcher. Make them drink, that's it. Scratch it now, Blassie. Hello, my name is Itchy. I love the cute scratcher. Hello, my name is Itchy. I love the cute scratcher. Itchy and Scratchy Show!
Yeah! I thought you were gonna give the steamroller. Make it Eager Nova! Fold over like a steamroller!
I got that line. It's.
Grab a steamroller!
Oh my god, so that can't be turned down?
Scratchy's got run over!
We can.
No. It's no, set no. One volume only.
Right.
Scratchy got run over!
Killing Scratchy is fun. That's a great.
We should remodel this entire basement now that the kids are kicked out.
The kids are kicked out?
Yeah, we got the TVs in their rooms so they wouldn't hang out down here anymore.
Here's the problem. I don't know how I logged in.
Not really, because now they don't come out of the rooms. But now that they do, now like they want to hang out with me, but so does Matt, so I have to split my time. Practice something, like, so I don't have to sit here.
I don't use Google at all, so.
God.
So all you have to do is whatever that. Was.
Every time I come down, you guys are arguing.
That's not about arguing. I just don't use Google.
Hello, Michelle. Do you want to answer this call?
What you have to do is go to Gmail. Or go to any Google thing.
I know, but I don't know. I don't know what Gmail's under. How do I figure that out here? Let's see.
Oh, Jesus, the one it was emailed it to.
How do I know what I'm in Google? How do you know what you're logged in under?
Well, you might not be logged in any of them until you log in. It should be a little icon that has like a letter like M.
No, I know, but like I have Mugsy by a Dog at Gmail, but.
That's probably not it.
It's not it. I'm good. This is charging, so I think we're good for now. What do you want to know?
You tell me.
Let's try to get to the end of that.
Okay, sounds good to me too.
Let's go to the end. I think we got the beginning pretty well. And it goes like this.
And for one desperate moment there, he crept back in her memory. God, it's been so bad with something that's so close. It's still so far out of reach. Oh yeah, alright. Take it easy, baby. Maybe you like.
I play the rhythm guitarist. This is what happens. Like Tom, the rhythm guitarist plays this. That's the rhythm guitarist.
It's G G G G G sharp A D.
Look at the repeat to end. The outro is this. I'm telling you, the outro is this. And I don't want to do the GGG. The lead, when you're playing the lead, or whoever plays the lead, he's playing this.
Turn it down.
I'm
gonna be like,
you're right.
Because like, learn the other part was.
Listen, listen to me, dude.
Okay.
Go.
Go where?
Boom, boom, boom. We gotta practice the intro and the outro, and that's it. The other stuff is bullshit. It's easy.
Yeah.
next? How do we have Michelle looking at her clock like she's a 19 or 1820s witch? Watches anymore because they have phones and things like that.
No, I actually have a smartwatch and I was texting through my watch.
I was gonna my acoustic and do pink houses.
I'm not part of pink houses.
Wait,
so
let's play a song that she wants to play. Why don't you just choose one?
No, why don't you tell me what I need to sing?
How about we do closing time? You were practicing. I heard
he doesn't like closing good. Time.
Yes, he
so.
Does.
I'm fine with that.
He likes it now.
Yes, baby. What happened?
Wait, is it on the list?
I don't remember the chords of that at all. It's easy. Poor Fudd.
Poor Fudd had a piece of popcorn stuck to his lip and didn't even know.
I threw a piece of popcorn.
Did he eat it?
No, listen to what happened.
I threw popcorn.
Like, at him.
At Fun. Like, so he can have it. And it stuck to his lip. And he tried to catch it and it stuck to his lip.
He couldn't lick it out of there?
He couldn't find it.
And he couldn't find it.
So what did he do? Michelle, can you do Jane Says?
Oh my god, it's not even on here.
Yeah, I can try.
He was just looking for it.
I need the lyrics.
I got closing time right here on this list. Let's do closing time. Michelle, you stay here.
But you're on the piano list.
Yes, I am. I'll go over there.
Wait, you're not going to play the piano from there?
No, no, you can't. Should we move the piano?
Closing time. I love this song. I hate this band, but now I love this band.
I don't even know who this band is.
Son of Sonic.
Hey, I'm drinking water. Someone give me a drink.
Semi Sonic. Eric Cliff, are you at the game?
Is that what you really just said? Like, are you a freaking broken record?
No birds.
Nope. I'm at home by the fire.
Closing time.
Wow.
Open all the doors. Let you out into the world.
I'm just practicing.
Closing time. Turn all off the lights.
Song too. Okay.
So it sounds a lot better with the piano. So one,
I just
two,
have to remember
three,
my head.
Four.
Open all the doors and let you out into the world.
You know this song really well.
Closing time. Turn all of the lights on.
Let me get the riff. Chopping.
Don't tell me what to do.
I don't want you chopping.
Chopping broccoli.
Hey, everybody.
Chop.
Cheers, man. It goes to the birds. The birds, man. The birds. That sounds like one of our songs.
It's just a terrible song any way you listen to it.
Yeah, you're not nice.
No, your piano's good, though.
Thank you.
How many people are diehard Flyer fans? They won't watch Eagles because the Flyers, man.
11.
I was gonna say 20.
So let's split it in the middle. I mean, we can't.
15. All right, I'm gonna open up with that, and you come in with the G. All right. Yep. Hello, everybody. It's closing time. Get the fuck out.
I'm surprised anyone stayed.
I want people to know what we're playing.
It's a trick. That's a little hint. I heard that hint there. I'm gonna give you a hint too.
Michelle's on time, I just can't hear.
I need more cowbell.
Can we get more cowbell?
Speak.
I'm telling you, this piano is...
I love you, won't you tell me your name?
Thank you, that's actually good.
I just need a note, like, to know when to start. Because if someone can go like this...
All right, Michelle, hear this. You hear this whole riff four times and you start.
By the way, I think you were a little bit too fast.
I was too fast?
Yeah, a little bit.
That's why I couldn't hear it. I was like, am I... All right. You guys ready?
Just blame somebody else.
Always.
Why not?
Listen.
We'd like to welcome everybody out tonight. This is our first song. It's called Closing Time. So get the fuck out.
It's the first song, but it's the last song.
It's our Daniel Bond. It's our Daniel Bond.
Closing time.
I have to go hang out with my children and be really sweet, loving mom. And watch the end of the OG Spider-Man. What's that?
Wait, hold on. I am.
Are you reading what? Doll eyes. Doll legs. Big veins.
What are we doing now, though?
Oh.
Fat as fuck? Is that what you were going to say?
No, I said
But so you understand, like, you're not walking to work.
The word was bloat that I thought was connected to COVID.
Yeah, because I was bloated because I got COVID. I was bloated because I got COVID.
I was bloated. I got COVID. I was bloated. I got COVID.
When I got COVID, I got bloated.
I took the test.
No, so we were like quarantined forever because we all got COVID. So we didn't do shit. Like, we were in the house for like 2 weeks. Drinking, eating, like, not. I was going for walks.
Whoa. I was not drinking.
No, my question was.
I was playing guitar, working, and.
But we weren't, like, out, like, our regular selves, like, walking around.
Matt was working. People had COVID. I be COVID. Cause I did the Peloton and drank vodka. I be COVID. Cause I drank vodka and rode the bike every other day. He rode the bike. I rode the bike out to COVID. Every day I be COVID. That's right. And don't be fat or you'll be splat. It's like, believe it or not, I be COVID.
No, I thought we were singing Violent
Femmes. We are.
Sorry.
Which one?
You better be careful with vodka, you haven't drank in a while.
Can you, again, do I need?
I'm trying to help you out.
Alright, you're right, I'm fine.
Let's try James Says.
Can you
try to do James Says, Michelle.
Get right off the bench and sing the hardest song ever.
Yeah, and like with no microphone.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
That's on too. We have three mics.
Todd, hold on. Todd.
Why don't I sit and?
I'm not singing.
Fine, my hands are not.
Do you like to build some platform for you? Get some like lights on you?
No, because I don't have any like stage.
Yes, you do. Right here. I am not singing. I am not getting behind the microphone.
Adios, meals.
Jesus.
You got two men feeding you.
I appreciate everything. I'm just here to have fun.
So
I don't want to get behind the mic. You're here to have fun. You. Love.
That's loud. Woo!
All right, so. So Jane says, I thought we were doing Violent Femmes.
Hold on. Uh-oh.
Sounds good.
Am I coming out of there?
No.
There we go. Michelle wants to do. She's our lead singer right now.
No, you guys decide on the song that you know
that's
that
how
I
Jane
can sing.
Says.
I need the lyrics for that. Then.
That's why we do this now. Brewer set this up. Brewer did a phenomenal job of this.
I'll give it to him.
Yep.
That's a nutshell.
Oh, sorry.
She said nutshell.
Look at my nutshell.
You know, by the way, the Flyers are evening after one. 0-0.
Yeah, I think the netminder standing on his head.
Hold on. Here, look. It went back.
No, if this goes into overtime, we're going to go over.
It's right here.
Honey, you got to slow down here, babe. You just gotta slow down, all
right?
Listen how sweet he just said. He called you honey babe in like four words.
But I'm gonna yell at for telling her what to do.
Now like, look.
No, and you scroll up. There you go. Got it. Cool, here we go.
I'm done with Sergio.
very hard song to sing.
Like, if I don't know this,
this is a very
if I don't
song.
Know the whole song in my head, singing it. So I would have to hear it.
Jane says, the whistle, Gio, he treats me like a rag doll.
Hold on.
Say.
She has the television. Says I owe him. Come back again. No, this is so hard. I can't do this. Can we do a song I know, baby?
Yes.
Thank you. So hard. Do you guys do this?
What is he doing? Is that good for his ears?
He's already deaf. Alright, let's do Violent Femmes.
By the way, the number one fan, Bud.
Because I can do that, add it up, yeah.
We can do two Violent Femmes.
What's this? Why is this doing this? Big. Bebe. Or Blister in the Sun.
Yeah, we're gonna do,
Which one do you need practice on more? Because I can do both.
I mean, they're both pretty easy, but we like practice.
Which one? Which one?
Add it up.
Wait, I think you sounded good on Chainsaws.
But I mean, you have to. That is so hard. Like, I can't even get to the first verse. So, like, let's do something that I don't have to work at because I'm not.
Prescott's playing.
I will walk and I will play, but the day after today, I will stop and I will start. Why can't I get just one kiss? Maybe something I wouldn't miss. Well, lift your pants and I need a kiss. Why can't I get just one screw? Why can't I get just one screw? Maybe I know what to do. Let's talk, won't let me make love to you. Why can't I get just one fuck? Why can't I get just one fuck? It's got something to do with fuck. But I wave my life for just one day. Problems, you're not the only one. When your sugar left you on the run. So, oh, my mama, take a look now what your boy has done. He's walking around like he's number one. He went downtown and he got him a gun. So, don't shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot that thing at me. There's a broken down kitchen at the top of the stairs, kind of mixed in with your affairs. Share a smoke, make a joke, grasp and reach for a leg of hope. Words to memorize, words hit.
hypnotized. Words make my mouth exercise. Words all fail the magic prize. But there's nothing I can say when I'm in your thighs. Come on, my mother. I would love to love you, lover. The city is restless, it's ready to pounce. Don't hear your bedroom, ounce for ounce. Oh, my mother. I would love to love you, lover. The city is restless, it's ready to pounce. Don't hear your bedroom, ounce for ounce. Give me your city to make. It's a little days to take. Just about ready to cut it up. Wait a minute, honey, wanna add it up? I'm gonna add it up, 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 add it up.
Michelle, I'm gonna post that. You're being weird.
I don't want to be recorded.
I think the leads were good on that one.
You were good.
You kind of got the feel.
All we need to do is you and I get together and we're fine.
No, because next time we'll both forget all about this. No, actually, now we have sonic reminders, these things here that help.
Sonic reminders? Who, FUD? Well, we're just going to bring fun out to us wherever we play. Turn her down.
I'm trying to get a good sound.
Hold on.
Get more of a bass.
Hold on. It's upstairs. Are you doing that or are you doing James Lee?
Give us a 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Can you do a 5, 6, 7, 8? I like the 5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Shamil Abazo, Happy Sound Incorporated. Okay.
Above, but she only comes when she's up.
saying, we, unlike you, we don't get no back talk. We're texted like 10 at night saying, learn.
Now I know why you're talking to the camera. I didn't even know that was there. Interesting. What song is this? Rally it up?
Blister in the Sun.
I like it with that.
I don't like it like that.
Alright.
It's like we're an echo. There's like a bat here.
She was an American girl, ready
Someone
took the can out of his hand and literally threw it
under
the table.
Yeah, that's weird because, you know, it's weird because he spilled a whole beer on the piano.
It was English moments where everything came down.
All right, so do I need to do any more?
Yeah, can you fix me a chicken pot pie?
No. And I cannot do this one. So I'm going to go upstairs and watch the Spider-Man. I'm going to go check on the boys.
I hold my dick in my head and I think about Gulf of Mexico. Oh, man. There's winners and there's losers. Boy, gonna be president. Pink pussies. Got my hand on my dick and I'm looking for pink pussies out of.
Second verse, second verse. I don't want you to do that. I want you to ring it out. G, C. So I want you to do this. I want you to do this. Oh, but ain't that America? See, you and me, ain't that America? Something you see, baby, ain't that America? They home of the free, yeah. Little big T,
because it sounds really good with the...
It can't be that loud, though.
No, you can't be that loud. I don't want you to hear that beginning. Beginning is just acoustic. You're not coming in until the second verse, when the drums come in. So this isn't because of me. Like, you should be backing up. Yeah. That's it. So we go like this.
For you and me. Oh yeah.
got that.
Yes.
That thing helps so much.
Oh, shit.
Remember I couldn't get like the change in the F to the C?
Yeah, but when you see it, the thing is like you're probably reading ahead because you know where you are. So you're reading ahead and you're like, okay, I gotta get that F.
I gotta get that F in. That's pretty damn good, dude.
I'm playing that. I make sure this happens.
Yeah, we gotta play that.
And we need to be loud.
Let me take a pee. That was good, man. We're actually doing a really good this is a pretty good rehearsal because the hardest songs are the ones that we haven't known, and it's American Girl, Possum Kingdom. Wait till I get my Les Paul.
That's all you need is another guitar.
Guitars are awesome.
They don't go down in value. That's a good thing about it.
No.
That, yo, do me a favor.
That automatic grants, I could probably still get $700.
Do me a favor. Look in the show and put your hand up.
Okay.
Put your hand up.
Wait, I'm not taking your empty.
Touchdown, Eagles!
I want to watch this, but I can't even, like, nobody's watching it upstairs. I'm taking a seat.
Yo, he's shopping right now. Look at him. He's shopping.
For what?
You were wearing that earlier, and I thought it looked really good. I was wondering if
it's pretty awesome. Look at him. He's shopping for Eagles gear.
All right. Can we watch the Eagles game, please? I've been waiting for this all day.
We got a lot of songs to play.
I'm moving this chair. I'm
at the table.
Corrected 24 hours a day. I don't need you correcting me, too.
Well, why don't you just not get so mad about it, and then maybe it'll correct you.
Okay.
Walk
the mind of the fucking hate it.
Pretty clear I couldn't fit in your shoes.
Yeah, you probably
Keep on loving you. You gotta learn that.
It's on this list.
It's so easy. I'll play the piano. Michelle can sing.
It's on here though, isn't it? I think I
yes. Get Michelle down here.
Good luck.
Yeah, no.
I want to watch the Eagles game. You guys are quiet. Hey, what's going on with the Flyers game? Cuban took me to a Flyers game once. He's got a huge cock. It was a great game.
Wait, what's one we playing?
Box Elder.
This is gonna be fun.
What does YouTube 2 mean?
What?
What does YouTube 2 mean?
No, it's the sound for this.
Oh. Oh, that's a good point.
So, what is YouTube 2? And doesn't it just sound perfect?
Yeah, it actually sounds great. That's freak scene.
We haven't done that in 50 years.
I love that song.
Shake it off. What's going on here?
I don't know what I like better. I don't know them like you. I knew them because they were like their hits, right? Feel the Pain, I think, is their best song.
It's actually a really good album.
It's a great album.
What is going on here? I keep hitting the wrong thing there.
Yes. I keep hitting Freak Scene, Mom.
It's not like these... Yeah, that's exactly what I was doing. Did I miss this again?
Maybe my new... maybe this guy was trying to upsell me and, you know, just wasn't the right upsell. Now, there we go. There we go.
Yep, we're both on the same page now. Very nice, very simple. This goes for most of the song except for the chords. A-E, this is such a good song.
Yeah, it's a great song.
I think we should like kind of turn it up and basically say to everybody that's a hater and doesn't like kind of post-punk music, this is good.
No, don't turn it up because I really feel bad for today. I don't know how to do this, dude. Stop. Thank you.
Last time I was there, you were out on the porch. Like, this is going to sound gay as shit, but the reason I like this song is I like the way you sing it. Kind of reminds me of, like, a time in our lives where we're both, like, fucking. This song represents us.
How do I stop? There we go. Nah, I don't know how to do this, dude.
Just play. Sounds good. Nothing wrong with a little.
Jim, I don't know how to stop the loop. Off. Thank you. Oh, now I know how to stop the loop. This is amazing.
Randomly push
it up. Yeah, all you gotta do is play with it and you learn.
Listen to a pistol electric noise.
I've gotta get the fuck out of this town. Cause I got a lot of things to stand, and I'm not gonna take your hand. I'm taking the next bus out of here. I'm gonna head to Box Elderama.
Once, but yeah, we're playing that
without a doubt. You can take your whatever you want,
you can take your job and shove it.
Starters. This is how much cowboys are assholes. That was a pick, by the way.
Yeah, they don't call those anymore. They used to call them. It's like.
And can we just let her watch the first?
Forget it. They just.
They're playing their first team against the Eagles' second team.
Go ahead. And I see.
What do you want to play? What do you
want to play? The bridge to go.
What do you want to play on the list?
Of course, as soon as they get down, they score that music.
Hey, just as long as Eagles cover, they go under. I don't care.
That's you.
No, I want the Eagles to win. I want the. Let's do one I love.
I like that call.
You want to sing?
Where is that?
I can sing that song.
Where is it? Michelle, do it.
Where is it? Oh, there
it's on there. I already got it up.
No, like, yeah, like the top? I got it anyway.
I got it.
I got it anyway.
Remember this one, bro? You can't plug it in like that. You're gonna blow my speaker. I'll buy you a new one.
Hey! You told him I'll buy you a new one.
I was tired of him arguing like that about stupid stuff.
He was a jerk.
Who?
Howard. What is that? Was his name?
Who's Howard? Harry?
It wasn't Howard.
What is it?
Not Hanson. What the fuck is this stuff?
Where is this?
At the gig we did.
Oh, like, that guy.
There's sure. Like there's a band with the same first name.
How?
Herman
and the Hermits.
Yeah.
It's pretty big in tune.
You know what's crazy? I think I heard someone say, no, he didn't. Did you tell me who that was?
And
how would you know?
Michelle? That's gonna get mad. Way to go. I didn't say anything. The bee's out, man. The bee's out. Bee's in.
The bee's out for Christmas?
Your lungs to be filled with air, and I want you to scream.
I'm flat.
No matter what I do,
I'm flat.
This is that singing. Sing like you
said.
Am I
doing that?
Yes.
Oh, I'm joking.
That's nice. Real nice.
See, here we go. This one goes out. Try that.
This one goes out to the one I love.
Wait, did,
that's much better.
Did Bob Goulet?
I can't. Like,
no offense, I can't hear when you go. This one goes out. I'm not making fun of you.
You just made fun
of me. No, I'm not.
You did.
I did. Robert Goulet just walked in. Hey, this
who the fuck is that? Me? I'm Robert Goulet.
You don't even know who he is, but you're worried about it being you.
Whatever.
Sing.
Fine.
No permissions. Sing.
Fine.
Sing like you're in your car.
But I don't.
Sing like you're in your car.
Wait, I got a better idea. Let's put her in the shower so I can watch her sing. Like that?
Yeah. Hey, good times. Fine. That's how it works out. I like
this. Well, ready? 5, 6, 7. Give me a 5, 6, 7, 8. That always works.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Pop, pop,
pop, pop.
A simple This one goes out to the one I've left behind. A simple prop to occupy my time. This one goes out to the one I
saying. I'm telling her she can't sing. I'm saying don't be inhibited. Well, my
so I went to a showing today, and like the realtor that like that worked for D.H. Horton, this guy Ron, he was in training. Hey, can I help you guys out? His fly was open and it was like this.
I don't know, can you? You got a big one?
Like, hey, clearly not.